guys. It is a hot mess. I still have to do my hair. Well, not do it, but put it up and add on lipstick on. But it is 5:50 in the morning. I woke up at 3:30 because I needed to get ready. And he just woke up right now. As you can tell, he's probably gonna take a nap right now. He's been up since I've been up. Hella happy, thinking tinkle tinkle little star all morning. Yeah, say hi. Say hi.
Hey.
We're just gonna go pick up my friend Oscar, and then we're putting gas right now, and then we should be on our way to the beach. It is still early, guys. The sun isn't even up. The sun is nowhere to be found. I'm kind of nervous. I don't want it to be super cold all day.
Good morning, guys. Good morning, guys.
It's Oscar. And he's not such a grouch today.
So I hope it holds, man.
Like Eli set up?
Yeah.
It's like a little baby. Why are you guys back? Oh, your fishing poles? Fernally took his?
Yeah.
Selfie.
I don't know. We went a good.
He took the bucket, right?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. Well, good luck, guys. I accidentally caught a little crab. Wow. You see the fishy? I told him it was a fishy. He's trying to get it out. Here's the water. Let me see, baby. Wow, my love, you're so cute, baby boy. Let me see. Wow. I knew he was gonna love it. He loves playing in the sand, guys, and he loves the water. I'm pretty sure later on throughout the day, he'll want to go in the water, but right now it's too
fishy.
Cold.
You trying to get fishy? Hold on,
it's too cold. It's really, really cold. You're shaking already. Trust me, you're not gonna want to get it in here. Wait a minute, okay? Oh, it's too cold. I don't want the water to touch him. Win! My love! Yeah. Okay, let's go get you one. Let's go get you one.
My poor baby, you guys.
I got him. Look, I cleaned his little cobijita. And of course, I brought him more cobijas. So I covered him up. Little life hack, guys. You guys ever come to the beach with your babies? Bring some baby powder, because this literally wipes all the sand off their face without scratching them. It works wonders, guys. He's really like upset. He didn't think the water was gonna be that cold.
Kudos, mama. Tarusi mama. Yeah, my baby. Now you know, not too hot. It's cold, huh? Yeah, now you know, my love. You silly gooses. You gotta wait till it's sunny.
He's just warming up, guys. My poor baby. He's okay, though. This is part of the beach. I knew this was gonna happen sooner or later. It's bien travieso, so I honestly thought that he was gonna run into the water and not even give me a chance, and he kind of did, but that wasn't the way I was expecting him to. And then my dumb butt, like, I wasn't trying to lose his toy and I wasn't trying to drop my phone, so I didn't get him in time, and I
I'm so sorry for that, my love. But, I mean, he's good. He's okay right now. We got you all warmed up. No way, Lisa.
Stuck on the towel. So he has his long sleeve, blanket, towel, socks.
Hey, did you wear them off?
Just his booty.
Hey.
Your booty. Your
booty
got wet.
What happened? Agua?
And they're off. Dad's gonna go take them to go fish real quick. Thing off for Eli. Got everything ready for when he comes back. Alright guys, so I'm just gonna enjoy my time and my little cifrasita. He's back and he feels better. He keeps adding sand to the little sand crabs. Are we fishies? Fishies?
Fishies.
Fishies. Can you say crab? Crab.
No.
No? Oh, sorry. It's your sandcastle. I'm sorry, baby. Go. Like that. There you go. You guys, I don't know where the sun came out. It's a beautiful day. It is. No! I think he's scared from earlier.
He's like taking his time.
I got used to it because I'm in and out getting Eli water. You want to try it? I think he wants to try it. Just hold his hand. Just
Lava.
Make sure. Yeah. Just make sure you.
Daddy's back.
Poor baby. Now let's see where he gets it from. That's my travieso. Dara.
I brought him.
Bird.
He's going after AJ. He thinks he's dead.
This is Oscar and
family. Is it our family?
Yes.
Dada, where's Dada? Dada. We're gonna go eat. Say hi.
Oh.
Bye. Go.